to remain. The risk is let's do this.
Lee, wake up. Please don't be dead. Please, no.
No.
Lee, I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents. They're dead. They really are.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, no, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it! Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
Come on. Oh, come on. Oh. And it was not enough.
See?
Clementine, honey.
What happened? No, that's not. No.
Yes, damn it is. I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm supposed to take care of you. I can't now.
I know. I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You couldn't have known. I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Okay.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Come on, get up.
I can't.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up.
Figure. figure it all out. Don't worry. Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand. There's a baseball bat under
the
counter.
Hey, Clamp, what are you doing? Okay, you're about to get on top of my laptop, and I can't let you do that, so I'm just gonna put you over here.
Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them.
Clem, stop. Clem, go away.
Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Clem, open it. This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There's keys. And a gun. You're gonna need both of those. You're doing really good. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Jump away if he gets close.
Please.
You can do it.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun. Grab it! Watch out! Just for a second, sweet pea. Hey. On my turn, honey. If I do, it won't be good.
No, You can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clem. I don't want to. I'm trying.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweet Pea.
And now, you? Please. Please.
You might want to look. Just don't look over here right now.
Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay.
That's right.
Megan, first days we met, do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
When I went out to rescue that boy, Glenn, we met a girl. She'd been bitten too. All she wanted was to come back as a walker.
Lee?
And I remember how hard it was to do that. But I'm glad I did. You don't want to see me like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Domeat and Krista. They're outside of town, by the train. You remember how to get back there?
Yes.
Good. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. And always keep moving. You're gonna want to find some place like the motor inn, but that's just not safe.
Why not?
These places are just targets. Move as much as you can. And also,
what? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.
Honestly, Chapter 5 is kind of short compared to the others. Thank you all for watching. Really cool game. I'll see y'all next time.
Meet me where the snow melt flows. It is there, my dear, where we'll begin again.
Blood pressure.
Skip and stones. Braiding hair. Take us back. children's.